talked about the intensity being brought up well. But here we have an issue here.
And it looks like it's going to be a penalty kick. Just a few minutes into the second half, 42 minutes to go. This is a big moment in the match. Seifert will score. On your screen, and to the right is Windsor. It's going to be Seifert who tries one, and it's in off the post! Fell over defender, and now here comes Seifert. He's on a hat trick, crosses it into the middle, and it's a wide open net opportunity, and it's stuck home by Will Lentz.